just search for that. pleasure to be here tonight. Thank you so much. Thank you for having me. Thank you for having us. Thank you for coming out. And thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. It is wonderful to see you all. Thank you for coming. I have one job tonight, and that is to entertain you, and I promise you that I will do my absolute very best. You also have one job tonight, and that is to have the absolute time of your life. If you want to sing, if you want to sing, you want to dance, please feel free to do whatever it is that you'd like to do in this room tonight. Please feel free to be whoever it is that you would like to be in this room tonight. This is Ever Since Neil.
Something I don't already know. Move
some noise. Thank you for such a warm welcome. You are far too kind to me, but I'm looking forward. Thank you very much. How are you feeling here tonight? You feeling good? I'm feeling great, so I think this is going to be a lot of fun. It means so much to me that you guys have come out tonight. I do only have one album. I only have 10 songs. We will be doing more than that for you tonight. Don't worry. Don't worry. I think I just saw a manga. Oh, thank God. Thank God for that. But she was American, and I'm not American. Anyway, the story's the same. So what we're going to do tonight is we're going to play some old songs, we're going to play some new songs, and play a couple songs. I'm going to play a couple of songs that you may not have heard before. If you know any of the words, please do join in with us. It makes it more fun for everybody. Yeah. May I say before we go any further that each and every single one of you looks absolutely fabulous tonight. The next couple songs are... We're going to play for you a few songs that I wrote over the last several years. So if you know this one, please do join me. Oh, The next song. Just a single feather. The next song I'm going to play for you is a song I wrote a few years ago, and this one I gave away to somebody else. And tonight I will be taking it back. So if you know the words to this one, this is just a little bit for you.
Where you've been?
Thank you. Medicine. Thank you. Whoever organised the pink things, I recognise them. How are you feeling at the top? Good. Now, we have a yawn. We have someone who's sleeping, so if you could be very quiet. If you could be very, very quiet for a second. So, you're asleep. How old are you? She's almost two. And a name? Scala. Skyla. Scala. Scala. Like a scar on my face with a la. Scala. Oh, Scala. Wonderful name. Do you want to put her headphone things back on? She's half asleep, which usually I would find very offensive. But considering she's almost two, I'm going to let it slide. Hi, Stella. Are you having a nice time? And she's yawning. Okay. Well, I'm having a nice time, so... I'm going to sing another song for you now, and... You're asleep. And if you know the words, please do join in. This one, we're going to consider it a lullaby tonight. This is Wisdom. I wrote this in 2015. If I could fly, I'd be going right back to you. Give up everything just to you. Pay attention for the listen, cause I let go of you. Right now, we need it faster. Your eyes only show you my heart. When you're lonely, forget who you are. It's enough of me. When we're apart, now you know me. Your eyes only. I got stars.
He's a dove that can't always be seen. Think it's alright. Starlight's now asleep. Pay attention, I hope that you listen, 'cause I let my guard down. Right now I'm completely defenseless. Your eyes only show me my heart. When you're lonely, together you are. This ain't not for me. When we're apart, now you know me. You're lonely. And I hope that you don't run from me.
Thank you for pointing over here. May I read this out? What is your name? What's your name? What? Lizzie. Just one of you'll do. Lindsay. The sign says, because of you, I'm coming out tomorrow. I have two things that are wrong about your sign. One, it's because of you that you're coming out tomorrow. And two, you just came out. I feel like I should stay here, but I need to go back over there. Thank Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Thank you each and every single one of you. Goodbye, Scarlett. Goodbye, Lindsay. Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the
Happy birthday. Are we crafting? Ace and love here. feeling good. I saw one person just went, yeah. How are you feeling? Yeah. Me too. Me as well. How are you doing back there? Doing good. You're having a nice time. You've got a beer. You're happy. It's all good. Do you need another one? Do you need another one? Can we get this man a beer? Can we get this man a beer? If possible. I mean, you have to pay for it. I'm not getting it for you, but we can have one beer, so we'll bring it to you. Thanks for coming. Beers all around if you want a beer. No beers. How are you doing on this side? Feeling good? I'm here on the beer. Plastic straws. What does that say on the outside? Plastic straws suck. See what you do. See what you do. Pick up the cup. There is no cup. I see no cup. How are you doing over here? Feeling good? We're having a nice time so far. It's your birthday. Happy birthday. Everyone else's birthday. It's everyone's birthday down here. All right. Perfect. Good, good, good. Okay. I have one question. I have one question for you.
What's the question?
And I find this a touch worrying. Show! Or is it? We're gonna sing, you have, I also have multiple nipples. We should get on some sort of conference call or a group chat. Just get everyone in the world with multiple nipples. How many do you have? You have three. Tough luck. Tough luck. You're looking at a guy with four. Three. It's nothing. He's amateur stuff. I don't want to hear about three. It's all about four. One, two, three, four, link them with some chains and stuff. That's what I'm doing. No, I don't think so. Now, I have there's a very special guest in the audience tonight. Nina. Nina and Caleb are friends of mine who are in the show tonight. They're sitting over here. You can get a cameraman, possibly, Nina and Caleb, there they are. Nina's the one going, oh my God. And Caleb's the one going, haha. Right, they're over here. Right, Nina and Caleb, can you give us a wave? Nina and Caleb, there you are. Alright, so, Nina and Caleb are newly married. Nina, you don't seem so excited. Caleb's like, yeah! And Nina's like, ugh. So, how long have you been married now? A week? A week, right? You just went on your honeymoon. How was it? It was great. Great married life so far. It's great. Great. Alright, what we're going to do tonight in here is we're going to sing congratulations to Nina and Caleb. But there's no congratulations song, I hear you ask. Well, I have a remedy. We will be singing congratulations to Nina and Caleb to the tune of Happy Birthday. Okay? Nina and Caleb. One, two, three. Congratulations to you. Congratulations. Kiss them. Hey! Thank you! Congratulations, Nina and Caleb!
And we've had our first ever kiss cam. Keep it on the honeymoon, it's a family show. Or is it? We're going to sing another song for you now. You have been an absolutely wonderful audience tonight. I appreciate you all. Thank you. You're going to sing a song. If you know the words to this one, please do join in with every single one of them.
Thank you. stick on it, why is that?
Call your mum, okay. Is it the mothership?
Mothership. What's your name? Myrna. She's up. Why am I calling her? She's over there.
Where are you, Myrna? I'm calling you. Where is she? Myrna.
She did come.
Alright. Would you like your phone back?
Can I grab your medallion?
Sure.
You threw it at me and I said, oh, I'll keep it.
Is it this one? Which of the many medallions that are on stage is yours?
There you go.
Alright, thank you very much. Sorry, Myrna, we missed it. Oh, she's over there! Consider this a voicemail! Hello, Myrna. I hope you're enjoying the show. Your daughter threw her phone on stage. Do with her what you will. Be nice to her, alright. I have one question. You mean give you my handcuffs? Why did you make your mum sit up there? Hi, Mum! Oh, she's still waiting. She's been waiting for 5 minutes. Hello! Alright, we have a call, people, to say thank you to before we go. First of all, if we can get some lights up, that'd be great. I'd love to see you. Hello? Alright.
Into an away comfortable. Running in shadows down the mountain line.
is our last song on the line. Thank you so much for coming out. You have been incredible tonight. Thank you so much. Please drive safe, get home safe, be safe, be nice to each other. I hope I will see you again very soon. Take care. Congratulations to